turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit bored and I shoot stuff on my hook. Turn around. Every now and then I get somewhat tired and then I go look for things to shoot on the hook. Turn around. Every now and then I get slightly nervous that I have gone to the end of the trail. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in the hawk's eye. Turn around. Every now and then I get pretty restless and I come out to see the eclipse. And then I turn around and determine that it's very similar to just a regular old cloudy day. Turn around. This video is probably the stupidest one that I will ever shoot. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit angry and then it's usually because of this eclipse. Turn around. I just had a bug fly right into my eye and it doesn't really help this video. Turn around. I guess this song is getting pretty boring and I don't care because I'm trying to make lemonade. Well, I needed this eclipse this afternoon and I really needed it more than ever. But if the hawk will hold me tight, then I'll play with my selfie stick never. Because chest mount 3.0 Android is way better and I don't think I will use selfie stick anymore. Turn around. I really think this song is quite terrible and it's something of a bit of a bore. Turn around. Tell me how to work that good old blinker. There it, you can look in its eye. Turn around. This is probably the worst piece of crap video you'll ever see in your life. Well guys, I did my best. This was such a exciting opportunity. We're actually at 76% right now when I started my nonsense here today, and that's it. It's just a cloudy day, is that's all. I mean, it's right now 108 central time, supposed to be 76% coverage of the sun and the moon's shadow, or moon covering the sun, and it turned out to be crap. So right up here it's just like a late cloudy day. It seems like it's about 7:30 at night, but it's crap. It's a solar eclipse bust, and that's fine because I still have the hawk. I still have the hawk, and the hawk's here for me, singing back to me. That's right. Yeah, blinker, horn. We'll make our own fun. We don't need the sun. The hawk has its own glow. The hawk has its own, gosh, if the hawk could ever go in front of the sun and make its own hawk-shaped eclipse shadow on the ground. Oh, that would really be something. So I really wanted to do an eclipse video, and I think if it was clear, I would have had some little surprises in store, but I thought, you know, what can I really do besides, I don't know, sing? I mean, I could do some commentary on the eclipse. I think I was reading on Wikipedia, the first eclipse recorded 3126 BC in the Chinese Empire. And I guess a couple of lads got beheaded because they didn't warn the emperor this was going to happen. And sorry to be those guys, but you know, that's what happens when you're in 3126 and they haven't invented the Hulk yet, so you can't get away. So, but other than that, what do you do? Just say, oh, it's cloudy and there's an eclipse. So I had to break into a song and take a lot of liberties, and I just have to be okay with that. So I am okay with that, and I don't care if it's good or bad or crap. I'm sure it's one of the worst songs ever recorded, and that's great because I don't care. And I thought it was fun to do, and that's the only reason I do any of this. So we'll leave it there. Eclipse 2017, 100% bust, except for that song, which it was still a bust, yes, but it was my bust. It was a bust I had with the Hawk. And we always are doing it for the Hawk, out to have a good time and sing songs, learn things. We didn't really learn much today, but we're out on the Hawk. And when we're out on the Hawk, we're always learning something. At a great spot here, this spot I'm really familiar with. Been here a lot. Really special to me, this spot. You'll see it sometime in some other videos. I have some things to show you out on the water here, and I might even bring my bike into the water, kind of over here. But there's some things I want to show you out here. It's a little prelude for what we might do in the future. But we'll leave it at that today. We'll come take a quick look at the Hawk. See what the old odometer says, 1335. Still having a great time on the bike. We won't let it spoil our fun. But we will call this eclipse an utter failure as far as... well, everything. It's just cloudy. That's all. And it's barely even dark. And it's supposed to be obscured right now about, geez, 75%. So, what a downer. I mean, really, it is. So, that's all right. I like spending time with you, and I like spending time with my Hawk. So, until next time, lads, we'll see you down the road. Or in this case, we'll see you down the creek. Look forward to seeing you again.